put the release bearing gasket on the release bearing, and then put the release bearing seat disc spring. Put the pressure plate on the release bearing. Then put the release bearing seat on the release bearing. Press the both sides of the pressure plate firmly, and then put the release bearing retainer. The release bearing has been installed.